You have to have hope. Without hope, I don't know how I would have gotten to this day. I'm Alicia Bisher. I'm from Fort Worth, Texas. I had surgery last July 2017. I developed a blood clot in my spine and I became an incomplete paraplegic. When someone can't tell you 100% that you're going to get that feeling back, it's terrifying. It's terrifying. When I woke up from surgery, I couldn't feel my legs. That was the first thing I said to my husband. I told my surgeon, get me into Texas Rehab Hospital. This is where I'm going to get the best care. And what I found is that there are wonderful therapists, wonderful physicians. Everybody offers you hope. I came in last year. I was paralyzed, and now I can walk with the help of a walker. And my goal is to get out of my wheelchair. The Ekso is very different from any other therapy. We do mat exercises, we do standing exercises, I do walking exercises, but the Ekso is different because it actually gave me the feeling of walking again, and nothing else could do that. I was standing, I had my feet on the floor, and my legs were moving. It's hard to find hope when you're in the depths of despair, and the Ekso gave me hope. I feel like I've come full circle. I left here not walking, and I'm gonna walk out of this building when I go home next week.